my gosh, just the fact that every, like, so many people are here and increased so much from last year. And yeah, I mean, even just from Twitter and stuff, seeing how many people are, like, writing to us from Brazil, from Asia, all over the world, and they're telling us that they're watching the show. So it's amazing. And yes, every single day I'm always surprised. I'm like, wow, I still can't believe that I'm on this incredible show. So.
It's been more and more recently. I'm fortunate enough not to get recognized as much as the other girls. I think I don't know how to do my own hair. So I don't really have like the Spencer hair usually or like makeup, and I kind of never leave my house. But recently I have been like, and it's so sly when they ask. It's not like somebody will come up and they'll be like, oh, hey, I'm a really huge fan, because usually they'll be like, I'm a really huge fan, I really like Spencer, thank you so much. But the people who ask who A is literally will, like, give you your coffee and be like, who's A? And you're like, I didn't even know that you recognized me. Like, what's going on? So they just really are sly about it. Like, they'll give you their airplane ticket. They're like, oh, yeah, your gate's over that way. Will you tell me who A is? And I'm like, what?
Listen to the right, please.
Yeah, basically, we pick up right where we left off, so the girls are found... the murder weapon. So it's just the events that happen after that. You know, they have to do community service, and they sort of, what's really cool about the episodes coming up is that the girls are sort of turning the tables a little bit on A, because they figure the only way to really trap this person is if they play the game that they're playing. So there's a lot of that. There's lots of drama with Ezra and Aria. They're sort of taking the next steps to make their relationship more open, and that's pretty much all I can give you. They're very strict over there. Yeah, you know, I mean, it's just so nice to see, like, all these people here because, you know, without them, our show wouldn't be where it's at. And they're so dedicated. Somebody had my name and Shay's name on her nails. Like, just amazing. We've met so many cool people, and the fans, like, really make it all worthwhile. So they're awesome.